1/3 of the world's population is unknowingly carrying something deadly within them, and that would be the Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Worldwide, over 1 million people die from tuberculosis each year. Resistance to the antibiotics' effectiveness is on the rise, and we are running out of medication, especially in the area of so-called multi-drug-resistant tuberculosis. There is, however, a glimmer of hope. For the first time in more than 40 years, a new drug has been approved. It is called Bedaquiline. Armed with their new active ingredient, these two men are out to get tuberculosis. The French chemist Jérôme Guimond and the Belgian microbiologist Koen Andries. At the beginning of our search, the challenge was huge. Many years and many trials later, the persistence of the duo is rewarded. They discover Bedaquiline.
Bedaquiline is a very special antibiotic in the sense that it is the first antibiotic ever described to interfere with the energy generation in bacteria. And after a couple of days, they die.
The tuberculosis bacterium has a hard time forming resistance to the new drug because Bedaquiline is a so-called enantiomer.
Enantiomers are very special chemical compounds. They are like mirror images, and that's why an enantiomeric compound can be very efficient in inhibiting mycobacteria.
For their efforts in the fight against this worldwide epidemic, the two researchers have now been nominated for the European Inventor Award. The two men whose discovery could be responsible for saving the lives of hundreds of thousands.